What's happening, guys? Booming Success here, and honestly, I am really ticked off right now. YouTuber JT with 258,000 subscribers is on the verge of termination, and I am not happy at all about it. JT says that two of his most recent videos have been taken down. Copyright strike by the Turkish PewDiePie, which I can't say his name. 10 million subscribers, of course. I'm not happy about it at all. It's so bad that he can't even say the guy's name. He can't even show a photo. Nothing of this Turkish PewDiePie guy. Nothing at all. Unfreaking believable, ladies and gentlemen. He's abusing the system and he's getting away with it. It is total BS, honestly. Ridiculous. No email was sent to JT at all about this situation. Immediate strikes on it. No emails, nothing. There's a total of 4 false claims against him from this guy. If you can, tweet his tweet at PewDiePie and Keemstar and get this information spread out to as many people on Twitter as humanly possible. JT mainly covers commentary, YouTube drama, fake accounts, stuff like that on his channel. I mean, this is ridiculous that he's on the verge of being terminated. We need to get this information spread out as much as we can on Twitter. We need to let Keemstar, PewDiePie, and probably even Team YouTube know about this. I mean, this is ridiculous, ladies and gentlemen. Well, this has been Booming Success. If you like what you've seen here, like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell, and maybe check out some of my other videos. Thank you so much for watching.